some wine there, honey.
I don't know.
When he wasn't there. Have you seen SCA News yet, honey?
No.
Okay, Freddie's gonna show them up here.
I've done it
for a while. Oh, thank you, sweetheart.
It's all
yeah, I know, I heard you.
Yeah.
Poor Fred. And you still went down to get the business spot?
No, but I went down to see the hot honey.
What's up with that?
Mm-hmm. Well,
it's
not
that
bad.
Hi, I'm George Cole.
And I'm Brett Miller.
And welcome to SCA News. Somebody asked us the other day about our previous film experience before joining the SCA News crew. Well, Brett, I was in Baloon.
And a special sports announcement, Eagle Boys. The soccer team is looking great this season, looking to go undefeated. Except they cannot field the team at the present time.
So, high school boys, if you have a chance to play soccer and you're interested in the sport at all, come out and try out the soccer team. You're possibly amazing. There we go. So, as promised in the last episode of SCN News, the best play from the top of a football game was made Song of the Week.
The winner is Becky Bowman. Congratulations. We were unable to contact Becky for a picture, but we were able to get one off the internet.
I told you to get a picture of Becky. That's just a football player.
You didn't say Becky. It's a football player. It doesn't matter.
It's supposed to be Becky. She's Song of the Week.
Well, sorry.
A member of the student body has asked us to promote their Christmas CD. Here's the sample. Disturbing, troubling, emotionally, or mentally. Yeah. Congratulations to the cast of Oklahoma and production crew for having four great nights of entertainment. Good job, guys.
And this week's sports MVPs are the senior football players. Congratulations on leading SCA to their first 2A playoff win in a great season. Thank you. You know, George, with Thanksgiving season right around the corner, I just can't think about all that great food I'm gonna eat. You did a Thanksgiving cooking show once, didn't you?
Assistant, please.
Thanksgiving my Thanksgiving wheels. Thank you very much. Now this is where you tenderize the noodles. Just tenderize the noodles. Tenderize it. You gotta work.